Why are trustworthy AI systems important? Are your artificial intelligence systems trustworthy? An incredible one-third of Australians think that the potential harms of AI applications outweigh the benefits. As AI becomes increasingly important to how your organisation operates, if you want your customers to trust your business, they'll need to trust how and when you use AI. When it comes to trustworthiness, a good place to start is by thinking about the AI-powered apps you use every day without much concern. These may include a ride-sharing app or internet search service. What about them makes you comfortable when using them? Now consider a technology or system that you don't completely trust. What are the factors that make you feel suspicious, uncertain, or scared? When you were first exposed to a new piece of technology, you were probably wondering things like, can I rely on this system to do what it promises? Will I, and my information, be safe if I use this? Does the company that offers this have my best interests at heart? What support do I have if things go wrong? Questions like these would have helped you figure out whether you could trust the system you were about to use. These are the same questions that people ask about AI systems every day. One reason for such low levels of trust in AI today is that people feel they don't have the information or assurance they need to truly trust AI systems. So, what does it mean for an AI system to be trustworthy today? Key characteristics of trustworthy AI systems are that they're reliable, safe, secure and resilient, accountable and transparent, explainable and interpretable, privacy enhanced, and fair with harmful bias managed. Let's break down what each of these characteristics mean. A system is generally reliable if it performs as intended. An AI-enabled image generator that gives you poor quality results would be unreliable as it fails to consistently do what you expect it to do. A system that is safe must not endanger human life, health, property, or the environment. Some AI systems, for example those used in air traffic control, require special attention. A failure to guarantee the safe operation of these systems would lead to disaster. In general, you should consider how your AI system could harm people should it fail, be used maliciously, or be used in the wrong context. Systems that are secure and resilient are able to operate as intended, even when subjected to stress. For example, an AI system that processes personal data should not only be built to withstand cyber attacks, but should also anticipate how data could be exposed if someone makes an error while using it. An AI system would be considered transparent when the people managing and interacting with it can access useful information about the AI system's functionality and outputs. For example, if an AI system is used to determine which customers are eligible for a bank loan, transparency could involve first informing customers that AI was being used to make the decision and providing an explanation about how the system uses individuals' data to determine their loan eligibility. For the system to be considered accountable and transparent, it would also allow a customer to question the outcome of the system's decision and feel supported if something has gone wrong. We would consider an AI system to be explainable if the way the system works is represented clearly in a way that allows a human to understand how the output was created. Explainability, transparency, and accountability often go together. If a system fails to function correctly, an affected user should know that this is the case. The organization using it needs to be able to identify what went wrong, and everyone should know who is responsible for fixing the problem and supporting the user accordingly. Privacy-enhanced AI systems embed privacy at all levels of AI system design, development, and implementation. Finally, fair systems are ones that avoid harmful or unlawful bias against people. While fairness can be tricky to define, fair systems select the definition that best suits the context in which the AI system operates. Managing harmful bias involves considering systemic bias. For example, prejudice against a particular group, computational or statistical bias, often arising through algorithmic processes or from the result of non-representative datasets, and human cognitive biases, which relate to how people perceive an AI system to work or function within a broader system of operations. As a business leader, you will likely be responsible for procuring, managing, or overseeing multiple AI applications across your organization. This means that you have a key role in building trustworthy AI systems and building confidence among the people who use or are affected by them. Luckily, you can simply put yourself in the shoes of people engaging with your AI applications and look for opportunities to increase trustworthiness at every point of the system. Your ability to influence the purpose of an AI system, the way it operates, and how users experience it in the real world are all critical to increasing trust and delivering value to your customers.